Number three, and that is, and I talked about this in the very beginning of the podcast, but that was cultivate gratitude and focusing on what I do have rather than what I lack. Hey, I've got a boat. I've got scuba gear. Right now, I've got veterans that I'm trying to find scuba gear for them. I've got divers in my program. I'm trying to find dive gear for them. I've got dive gear. I've got a boat to go out in. And so I need to be thankful for what I have. I've got people who surround me that love me. I've got people in my veteran program that don't have anybody, except for the few of us in diving, right? So I need to really cultivate on that gratitude. And also looking at the progress that I've made. I just got my captain's license. I've got a boat that I can go out and I can captain now. I've got a boat I can take others out on. I've got a boat where I can slip away.